I believe, I'm convinced, also led to my elevation by my colleagues to become the Deputy President of the Senate. Your Majesty, I frankly don't even know where to start from, but I like to say this, and I stand to be corrected. There is no community in Roboland. There is no village in Roboland. There is no city in Roboland that has not felt the impact of my representation as a senator. Your Majesty, every community, every village, every city today has solar power street lighting. Every community, anyone has yet to receive. As I speak, those projects have been installed.